spoke to you today about thinking before you speak. I'm not sure about you, but I've been thinking my whole life. And thinking before I speak, I've been doing that a lot too, and I really don't agree with it anymore. I don't think we're meant to think before we speak at all. Maybe more of like feeling before we speak, feel where it's coming from, and then speak. And if it's coming from like an enclosed sort of then maybe just take a big breath and then sort of try and let it feel before you speak, feel where it's coming from and what it's doing. Because I even went to the extent where I was thinking before I spoke so much that I wouldn't really speak that much. I don't think this is healthy. I think speaking is meant to pretty much be like an art. You're not meant to really know what's going to come out. You don't know what's going to happen in your conversation, and you shouldn't really be trying to control it either. So each conversation you have with someone is like an art piece, really. You don't know where it's going to go, and don't even think about it. Let it just go. That's just what's been going on in my mind lately, and what I've been experiencing too. That I've just been having the most great conversations that just sort of like flow through. So maybe try not to think before you speak. Maybe try to feel, and then see what the art of the conversation can do, where it can lead, what you can find out. Because really, you just want to be speaking the truth. Thank you for listening to my mind babble again. Mwah.